right. We doing this. We living that YouTube dream. I got my girl next to me. She hates it. But you know what? I'm gonna do it anyway. This is one of my favorite games. I play it way too much. I need to stop. But I'm putting it on the YouTube for the people. You know we doing hard mode because this is bullshit. I'm not playing no easy game. Stupid. I need a challenge. I need my brain to be working. All the above. We'll see what I pick this time. Never use this guy. You know what? Kind of want to go two hand. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's see, I'll change his face. I don't want the OG. It's just perfect. It's too boring. Oh yeah, I'll pop the eye patch on. Or is that the OG? Eh, whatever. Oh yeah, I'll pop the stash on him. Man bun? We'll do it. Light skin, you know, gotta be. Yeah, that's cool. Strength. I guess I should have that. Two-handed, I should definitely do this. Poly. Extra memory. Oh yeah. This is difficult choices to make here. Definitely going tentacle. You gonna have more of the food on? Fair bartering. I think. Yeah, we can do bartering. Screw it, I'll carry everything. We got strength. Makes sense. Alright, that was quick. We're done. Oh no, never mind. Is it too early to take that? I'm gonna do it. This is good too, though. I'm stuck here. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do this. Extra AP. It's a barb and a noble. It's a horrible combo. Yeah. I use the cello. It's my instrument. All right, we ready. I guess I'll let the scene play out. Yeah, I'll pick up Los. But instead I became part of their story. I'm not picking up the lizard. Let me take a sip of my Oh, it's Evan Williams. I don't usually drink this shit, but whatever. Fine. Gotta get bourbon for my future father-in-law here soon.
So, still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry, the sedative will wear off soon enough. Easy now, no need to hurry. Get your bearings and report to me upstairs.
I'll kill you later, don't worry. Don't worry. It takes time. The hat is free stats. It's pretty nice. Nada. Oh, his ex wore the ring? That's not good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, same ring. Yeah, no bueno. No bueno. Tip for everybody listening right now. Get a new ring. Sell that shit and buy her a brand new one. Okay, good. Oh shit, what did I pick up? I don't want that. Walk through this easy. I've been here before. Picking that up. Yeah, no updates on quests, huh? Useless. Yeah, this is easy. I'll take that. Four to six, nine to ten, that's not bad.
You there. Come here.
What, bud? Yeah, I'll let him go. Before you can eat.
Why, you're not Magister. You're a soldier.
Yeah, fuck him.
One more
sword. A colored sword.
Yeah, I'll skip it. Let him walk toward me. He's fucking up. Well, I'm gonna get out of the flames here. Alright. You wanna fight? You wanna fight me? Come here, son. Let's get it.
Greet the Reaper for me. So much for a peaceful stroll.
Let me fill up before this piece of shit turns on me. Where is he? Come here. Oh. I'm following him for sure. I'm fucking up. I gotta catch him. No! Bring that back here. Running. You block him. I'm gonna hit him up. Yeah. What's up, son? You not ready? It's a pretty powerful move, except I have a dagger, so it's trash, but. Petrify him while he's down. Wow. Love that tentacle. Oh, I missed. Garbage. You dead anyway, bro. Don't worry about that. Okay. Whatever, bruv. Thank you. He had nothing on him. That wasn't even worth it. A little bit of XP. Electric discharge. I forgot about that. Free monies. Lockpicks. Now I'm picking Fane as one of my guys, so no need that. Is that 8 potions? Can I break this? Let's see. Yeah, whatever. There we go. Oh, poison sheet.
That's one way of doing it.
There we go. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Nowhere to go but up.
Yeah, I want to leave. Always start you with the dagger in this place. Like, mix it up, man. Nothing ever in those. I'll take that. Pretty sure it's good for crafting. Nada.
Why you're looking a bit more chipper? Yes.
We wait your turn. I'll fuck you up. Worry about it.
Magister William. You'll find him on the other side of this deck, in the officers' quarters.
Okay, see ya.
Good God, there's been a murder here.
This guy's a dickhead.
Magister, a bloodied mass lies in a heap. Gore and limbs lie at...
There's been a murder. A sorcerer was killed by one of your own. Lucky you were busy getting your cod Waters is investigating. She'll figure out who did it. Always does. She'll be fine.
A young magister stands pale and silent.
She's just traumatized.
Ugly sight, isn't it? Burns me up this happened. Finn didn't see it. We'll find out.
She looks up at you with a mirthless smile.
I was on duty in your room when you're one of the only indisputably innocent people on the ship. I thought as much. Listen, I could use someone to keep their ears, bring me a good lead, and I'll throw in a shiny gold.
I ain't no snitch.
For principle. I get it. You let me know if you hear it.
Poetry book. I remember this being useless. Loot all this. Living that dream, man. Come home from work, put up a vid, relax, kick back, fail at making a fire. What up? That's okay. I don't know if we'll get Sabeel this time. Maybe. It's pretty good. Definitely get her. The elf and the skeleton. It's a good mix. Can't reach, okay. If you say so.
Your kind always hung closest to our divine, like wolves around a campfire.
Well, we've got this wolf on a leash now.
Useless, but there is a ton of recipes over here. I'm gonna cook that and make a dinner. Sell it.
There's a killer about after all.
Can't. Till overboiling a bit of cabbage becomes a crime. There we go. Look at that. Not like they're good recipes.
Never thought you'd end up a prison guard, Vic.
That right. I always knew you'd turn out Throckton Ben Mest.
I don't need to talk to that lizard. I'm already playing through on a different game with him. He's a bum. Yeah, we'll get that guy.
You faring okay so far?
He tugs the collar of his uniform.
Sorry, you're upset. You head on in now.
Yeah, pretty sure you wouldn't be happy if you were chained up, but that's okay. You'll get yours. Take that, take the gold.
Standing at the center of the.
So you admit it then? You murdered that poor fella.
Yes, I did. But of course, that was only the beginning.
She turns her head and looks you straight.
There are others whose lives must end.
Good God.
Mm-hmm.
The woman's
mad. She does a poor job.
You there, sorcerer. Go and fetch Magister Siwan. We need to do more than collar this blind figure. We need to shackle her, hands and feet.
I'll stand by.
I'm afraid I always perform my part solo. Do
she reaches for her.
I'm just about to create a scene.
Some German, quickly! If she casts source, the void worker will come. They'll end us all.
She smiles with wicked
precise.
Well. Yoink. I want that spell, but it doesn't exist, so.
What's happened?
free XP is what happened, sir. Oh. I'll take that. Two-hander. Nice. Yeah. Wine is good. Sell that. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take that. Somebody from another country gets to come in and take my mom away. I don't like it. Oh, me. Should I kill the Doge? Maybe. I don't know. It's easier if you use fire.
Doesn't work well. Onwards and upwards.
Oh, he's barking. He's not happy. See, so, yeah, I should probably save before that. In case he murders my ass. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna pop him. Oh, I can reach him with that? Nice. Walk up. Petrify this hoe. There we go. Knock him down. What else do I got? Nothing. That's good. Can't attack. Cripple his ass. He's about to lose right now. Once. Didn't even get to hit me once. Well, that's nice. A little bit of loot. I know I can murder these punks. They don't want this shit.
Heck gods. He eyes the collar circling.
Another sorcerer.
Yep. I don't even care to talk to these dudes. Screw it, I'll throw it. Don't let him come to me. What up, son? Yeah, you dead. You're gone. Plantains? You don't even know how to say it. Stupid. We go next. I can't reach him there. 9. Yeah, I'll petrify him. There we go. That's why I like this guy. Cripple. Knock. Easy. This is supposed to be the hard difficulty, though, you know? Mm-hmm. want that. It's straight trash. Get out of here. Not happening. Oh, whoops. No updates on the quest again. Alright. That's it. There's no money. Oh. Making our way out of here. Cash. More cash. Man, I don't need to talk to him. Fuck him. There's no items. Couldn't get it before it happened. I'll just go straight up. I can get all the loot from them when I come back. Get it. Nah, I won't use that. I'm gonna pop him like this. Okay. Okay. With some. There's no way I'm about to die to these goons here. Yep. Maybe I should just focus one. This is the one bad thing about this. Doesn't do anything. You know what? I don't need to waste that scroll. I'm gonna do it like this. There we go. Look at that. Whatever. Next, son. East. Arguing again. GG. See ya. No loot on him. Not yet. Lantern. There's no loot down there. There's no reason to climb down that ladder. I never noticed that they were alive at the start. I will get that loot. Yeah. That's it. He's got strength 12. He can't move a barrel. That's some. There we go. Progress here. Progress. Whatever. Doesn't matter, I didn't put them all out. I'm gonna eat this. I'm not gonna use that. Oh! Getting burnt up. Oh, I did bring a bedroll. What the hell? What am I doing? I've never tried to leave. Just like flat out leave. That's a salty dwarf right there. Let me get that guapa. Yeah, he's sitting there now, talking all that shh. Really? There we go. Alright, let me loot this. Oh yeah, I'll take that. Gonna get some beal in this. Yeah, going right here. Knock him. I thought Void Broker was supposed to be scary. Los is talking that. That trash. How does he have that much armor? It's stupid. I don't get all that. Tetra. Really, I can't kill him. 11? Come on, give me 11. Nice. Yeah, I got you low split up. Can't do nothing. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep her as her base. Look at that. She helping me out. You gonna steal my kill? Better not. Oh, she's gonna do it. Well. Make sure I loot everybody before I dip out of here. No, I thought that was a picture. It's not. Can I cook those? I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, I should put that on. Alright, that's it. We out, chill. I do have an extra slot, but I don't have a skill. So it's useless. There goes the ship.
$13,000 wasn't expensive.
Yeah, dip out, homeboy. $13,000 is expensive. She really talking that talk.
Okay, but she says, why get married if you can't provide a simple ring? She's asking for a $13,000 diamond plus whatever it's going to cost to mount it. She's like, a simple ring. Why marry me if you can't get me a simple ring?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're asking for $15,000.
Sounds like your auntie.
Mm-hmm.
And your sister.
You.
Poor Kevva. I'm gonna spend a fortune on that or maybe not. Maybe he doesn't. Maybe he just buys a good one for cheap, for a good price, not cheap.
The child has a small
can't say that.
He holds it up at angle, inspecting his eyes.
Lockpicks, I'll take it. And I'll sell this to him. Steal the kid's money.
I'm not supposed to talk to dwarves.
The child considers.
You're weird. Are you a sorcerer? One of those.
The child looks.
I don't see any source on you or me. I guess they're wrong or crazy. No one cares where I go. They know I can't leave the island.
I'll leave him. I don't know. Does he end up like showing up later in the story or something? Where's my hat? Oh, it's gone. What the f- Ah, that bitch. Oh, there goes my stats. Oh, nice. I'll take all that. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that's not a fight. That's not a fight. Okay. I'm gonna try and get that secret achievement. So I'm gonna go around this lady. Try to get that hammered achievement. I don't know. We'll see. Where's the black cat at? Oh, there you are. I don't have enough wits to find that. Where is the secret passage? Oh, there it is, right there. The cat following me? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, you better. Get the skeleton man. I don't know. have an idea for what I want to do. I'm gonna switch up what I normally do.
How on earth am I supposed to... Skeletal fingers reached out and gripped the skin of the dead man's face, pulling sharply upwards. After a few more tugs at man... Damnation. That stuck fast. I wonder... Where's the beard? No! Stay back! Actually, you don't seem half as threatening as those creatures in red. Run along, won't you? Oh, yes. An exceptionally common, but exceptionally valuable commodity. A face. A face that seems rather stubbornly attached. I would normally employ a tool to delicately, but viciously, rip the face from the body. I could then craft a mask to hide my bone.
The skeleton grabs the corpse. It's normal.
And pulls hard, grunting in frustration as the body's skin holds firm. Oh, don't be ridiculous. I have important things. I cannot simply sit about waiting for the rest of you to die so I may continue my business in peace. No. I may be an eternal, but my... Indeed. I may be the only eternal. My people seem rather... At least from this room. As for the... I suppose, circumstances being what they are, it could be... You seem more at ease in this world than I. A guide would say... Excellent. While we are conversing, perhaps, of course, the arcane arts are my little speciality. But being a brilliant wizard does not mean I cannot handle blade or... Much magic? I was controlling the powers of the universe while your people were still... doing whatever it is you used to do.
What speciality? I'll do the enchanter.
With one hand behind... Splendid. Very well.
I think I might start them both like that. Okay. I think I'm gonna quit my main guy because, oh, I already messed it up. I walk around as him. Alright, we out.
Spotted something.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get the shovel. Up we go. Keep this item forever, I guess. You know it's worth one coin. Good bottle. Get that man bun coming in full swing. Way. Is there a ladder right there? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna save right here. Yeah, I can hear them yelling at each other. I saw this interaction.
The priest's jaws might be sewn shut with fishing line, son. Foul that name feels to my lips. Just disappointed. How do you not know the price our people paid after your hasty revel? Did you think you were merry band to try to toss Justinia into the sea and the clouds would turn to rainbows? A storm of your making still rages, and whenever word of your deeds reaches her, when your flunkies scream for revolution, I know what they're really screaming for, beast. And I know it's dwarven blood being shed.
Under the right circumstances, so the chances of this lasting and working out I'm worried about the wailing of the childless mothers he left behind. I'm worried about the trail of crimson limbs the innocent were forced to clean away.
The priest collects himself. His eyes still burn.
May the seven bless you, beast.
All right. Glad we're friends. Good pals, looks like. Let's see. I'll talk to her.
I'm looking for an inmate. A smallish man, thick spectacles, broke. Have you seen him? Useless. It is a very important matter that I locate this Migo.
Locate my Migo. Okay.
It's time to accept.
Su padre. Oh, dude. I hate that. I want to pick that up. I'll take the doll from her too.
Move it, you. Irma's her name. She's about as high as your hip. I'm sick with worry. Completely sick. And no one last saw her just here. Yes, of course. Here, you should take it with.
She soaks up a steady stream.
She ought to come with you then. She ought to follow you back to me. You are an angel.
We'll see. I'm gonna take this doll and sell it, so see ya. No, I'm not talking to that guy yet. Let's find Losa.
An odd-looking young woman is staring intently at the statue to the divine. Her head snaps to you. Light suddenly flashes back.
Hi there, shorty bumpkins. What's your name? I'm Losa. Pleased to meet you. Wait, you mean you don't... Ha! This is great, really. Well, I was giving this concert up on Overlook Hill. There was a great crowd. They were really feeling it. But I guess it was too good. I had me a little sauce flare-up. Everyone went a bit, I don't know, wild, rabid. I snapped out of it before anyone got hurt, but the Magisters caught me backstage afterwards. Really? Are you hospitable too? What I mean is, look, you've never been a host, right? That's because you're like a clump of leaves on the side of the road. That ain't bad, though. I'd give just about anything. But I'm a roadside inn. Red door, flowers out front, friendly lady at the door beckoning you in for half price. Like a god's damn gold star inn for the disembodied. Feels like just one, strangely enough. Big one, though. Don't know its name yet either. It takes time for them to get comfortable and introduce themselves. So, how are you enjoying the joy? Yeah, same story here. Reckon in my case, they might actually be right, though. So, you want to check this place out together? Strength in numbers and all that.
20 seconds left in your timer.
It does.
Alright.
You have to get off. I'm just letting you know.
I'm just trying to time out the episode, but yeah.
Before we head out, I've got more than a few tricks up my sleeve, so you'll have to pick which one I'll pull out if, when, push comes to shove. Lately I've been into the enchanting arts, but I...
We'll do double enchant.
So,
screw
yeah.
it.
Well, that was easier than I thought, and I'll do my best to...
Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah. That's a quite the combo there.
Regret it. Not when you hear what I've got. I've been here a long time. Longer than anyone else. People get taken sometimes. Some folks say they get cured. I don't know if I believe it. And I don't know if I have a way out of here. Are you interested?
You're not one in.
Who wouldn't?
Finally, I know he's a bum.
The plan's simple. Completely foolproof. I have a spell that I can use to teleport you right. There's an artifact that you can use to teleport me out of this. It's found its way into a nest of crocodilians on a secluded beach nearby. Here, give me a
just what I need.
And you and I are as good as friends.
Just what I need. A good fight. Let's see. We'll get Sabeel. See, did she get far out too? Nice. They both have critical chance. That's dope. Oh, she's got bartering. That's horrible. I'm not gonna use that. Bartering, lore. Should I pick something else for my guy? Civil. I'll do persuasion, since she's already got bartering. I'll still hold everything, but you know what? I'll go. I'll go Geo. Like pure strength. Wits. Yeah, last time I was playing with the Red Prince and ended up fighting that motherfucker. Griff. The squalor of Fort George, you suddenly spot an elf with dying features. He smoked that herb. Regal and radiant. Man got mad.
She was among the sorcerers with whom you fought. Her eyes are focused on a lizard some distance away, and you get the distinct feeling.
What do I gotta do?
Sooner have these words left your mouth than she turns.
You caught me off guard. No one catches me off guard. A seafaring man should have known from your barnacle breath.
A push, a pivot, and now you suddenly face her. And despite the precariousness of your situation, you notice a flaw in her diamond features. A curiously shaped skull.
Let me tell you, once upon a bad old time, a lizard cut this thing, this living scar, into my cheek. But now I'm free, of sorts. And I intend to raise the subject with him.
She drives the needle in.
In truth, it does not matter in the least who you really are. You saw me mark my prey.
She's got a point.
That makes you a liability. That makes you.
But
a bright sparkle of laughter follows your.
How amusing. I admit I had not seen that twist coming. I was certain the pitiful begging was about to begin. Make your case and do it quickly. Escape. How you do tickle. A silly thing to say, but then again, I did think catching me off guard. Oh, little needle mine. You know what? Today is a rather fine day. Sunshine. I'm not quite sure the weather.
With a casual flick of the wrist, she withdraws the needle from your neck. And
let's discuss our respective roles. You, me, and Death will be playing many a round of hide and seek. As a rogue, my speciality is stealth. The quick silence of the dagger. My grace and finesse.
I'll go finesse and. I'm pretty sure Shadow gets me thieving, so I'm gonna do that. And it's good. There we go. Partied up. Yeah, thievery 2, that's nice. You wait, bud. I don't need no pyro book, so I'm gonna kill your ass. It's over. He's stalking him. How could he not know right now what we're about to get into? Ah, oh, I should have gotten. I should have gotten Pet Pal. I feel like it's such a waste.
Approach the lizard.
Sabil. Listen, I need to have a chat with this here morsel of flesh. He is wrong to me.
To your surprise, Sabil proceeds to you hear him yelp about the master, lone wolves, and a man called Len. Quite suddenly, there's blood everywhere as Stingtail falls to the ground, face first into his own. Sabil heaves a sigh of satisfaction, and as she wipes her needle clean,
chat's over.
Seem just a tad excessive.
What you witnessed was an exercise in restraint, and jolly good fun to boot.
She is a murderer. Okay. There we go. Stole all his belongings, quest items, everything. There's nothing I can get.
Something on your mind? It's simple. He scarred me, so I scarred him extensively.
Eye for an eye.
She defies you with devilishly innocent eyes.
Can you blame me? There it is. I was wondering when your spying would make an appearance.
Oh, she's talking ash.
Anyway, what's dead is done, so let's move on, shall we? Despite my... You know
let's.
What? Two birds, one stone. How about it?
Alright. Next level, 5975. Yep, they're all the same. I hate when they get all out of whack. It's OCD in me, just like goes off. Let's see, I'm gonna use restoration. I don't know, should I waste it? Yeah. Let's see, I don't wanna mess it up. A little bit of gold. Wait for that save to complete.
You think you're so fancy with your flashy abracadoo?
Piss off or put him up.
Put him up.
Oh, do I gotta fight? You know what though? I so wanna get rid of this monster. Nah. Alright, alright.